Ever had a project with lots of labels and other TextMesh Pro elements, and at some point you needed to make changes to the design, changing the font, the colors, the sizes or more? Even if you were working with prefabs, it takes a long time to update everything and it's quite error prone, since it's easy to overlook stray elements. Enter text styles. They can be found in the small dropdown everybody learned to ignore early on, and has been sitting in that blind spot ever since. You can, however, create your own, and that is super easy. But why would you do that? Let's say you have a small text box, just a headline and some body text. Also, there's a highlighted word inline of the body text, which is another cool thing you can do with styles, but let's not get sidetracked here. By picking from the list, you can easily change the design to something you defined and set up in the so-called style sheet. If you have any experience with HTML or CSS, these lines of text should look familiar. Changes you make in the style sheet lead to updates all across your boxes tagged with the corresponding style, across scenes, objects, prefabs, and modules. You won't need to make any changes to the TMP component themselves. And of course, you can use these by code as well. Watch my tutorial on how to set up and work with TextMesh Pro text styles to learn how to do this. Ha, I can still say this. It just takes a couple of moments and will power charge your TMP skills. Also, you can easily implement a system that lets you click on words to have things happen, all by using TMP features too. I've got a tutorial about that as well.